Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. I am the Gaming Dino. And now, let's get right into it. Oh, and before, make sure, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give this a like. And if you enjoy my content, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And now, let's fully get right into this. Let's pick Tifa. Shadow of Fangs and all.
Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
Calm down.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
Long story.
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Like what?
Damn it.
Nah. I forgot to pop the sesame tea back on. Well, I'm down the right home then. No. Damn. Not again!
Come on. I'm gonna get again. That poison.
Stay strong, okay? Get him!
Come on, bounce me. Come on.
Damn it. I need a breather.
So it's my turn? Oh, let's go!
Bring it down!
after you.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Poison last ball. And again.
Here goes. You'll see. That'll do.
Here
it comes. One more shot!
distinction.
Going in. Nothing personal.
One more shot.
There we go. Oh, bad idea. Just put away your weapon until you know you're dead. That was combat 101. Thank you for making us a way out.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet.
Most likely.
And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
Well, yeah.
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
When it comes to his,
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
When it comes to his pirate parts, I don't think he's lying.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Am I?
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
Try to stay behind me.
What the hell is this thing?
Bring it!
Die!
That's it! Bring it on!
That's a win!
I keep forgetting to find the stuff material. Boxes. Yeah. Oh, the door, come on. This way, then? Have a girl. A good weapon. Keep her. Definitely give her speed. More speed. And probably a top power. There's no magic. Something got it. Switch it out. Aerial attack? No. That one, yeah, okay. Increase mana bar, which successful attacks increase the ATB gauge. Increase damage dealt to enemies when attacking behind. Increase HP when dealing damage from unique abilities to start stagger enemy. I'll get that. And there. Everyone left. I'll leave him. I'm gonna lose one. If I never really use shackle. Yeah, I never really use shackle. Oh, but then there's no point in elemental. Because it's not attached. You know what? You can have steel then. That's how I'm gonna stop for this video. See you until next time. Bye bye.